Hi everyone! In this lesson, we will cover counting numbers in Turkish language. So let's start. Just before we start with the numbers, let's cover some related terminology. Rakam. Rakam means digit. Rakam. Sayı. Sayı means number. Sayı. Saymak. Saymak is a verb, which means to count. And last, sayma sayıları. Sayma sayıları means counting numbers. Sayma sayıları. Let's now cover the numbers. Sıfır. Zero. Sıfır. Bir. One. Bir. İki. Two. İki. Üç. Three. Üç. Dört. Four. Dört. Beş. Five. Beş. Altı. Six. Altı. Yedi. Seven. Yedi. Sekiz. Eight. Sekiz. Dokuz. Nine. Dokuz. On. Ten. On. Yirmi. Twenty. Yirmi. Otuz. Thirty. Otuz. Kırk. Forty. Kırk. Elli. Fifty. Elli. Altmış. Sixty. Altmış. Yetmiş. Seventy. Yetmiş. Seksen. Eighty. Seksen. Doksan. Ninety. Doksan. Yüz. Hundred. Yüz. Bin. Thousand. Bin. Milyon. Million. Milyon. Milyar. Billion. Milyar. Let's quickly repeat them all. Sıfır. Bir. İki. Üç. Dört. Beş. Altı. Yedi. Sekiz. Dokuz. On. Yirmi. Otuz. Kırk. Elli. Altmış. Yetmiş. Seksen. Doksan. Yüz. Bin. Milyon. Milyar. Now, I don't go further to cover here trillion or quadrillion and so on, but the numbers you see on this page are all the basics that you need to construct any other number in Turkish language. So how do you do it? To construct any other number in Turkish language, you just need to add them side by side, which is very similar to what we do in English. Let's look at the examples. 11. 11. 11. 12. 12, 12, 13, 13, 13, 14, 14, 14, 15, 15, 15, 16, 16, 16, 17, 17, 17, 18, 18, 18, 19, 19, 19. So as you see, in order to make 11, 12, 13, 14 and other numbers, we just add 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on to the number 10. Let's look at more examples. 21, 21, 32, 32, 43, 43, 54, 65, 65, 76, 76, 87, 87, 98, 98, 99, 101, 101, 200, 200, 313, 313, 461, 461, 589, 589, 635, 635, 744, 744, 802, 802, 991, 2021, 2021, 2021, 7658, 7658, 7658, 32437, 32437, 32437, 583209, 583209, 583209, 7,297,265, 7,297,265, 7,297,265. I believe you got the idea. It's very simple and straightforward. Same as in English, just add them side by side. Now it's your turn. How would you say the following numbers in Turkish? You can write your answers in the comments section below. That's it for the counting numbers in Turkish language. See you in the next lessons. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my channel below for more videos on Turkish grammar, vocabulary and pronunciation. Also, if you think this video can benefit somebody else, please share it with them. Last, if you have any comment or request, Please provide your feedback in the comments section below, and I'll do my best to respond as soon as possible.